Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Parasite Eve Part 2. This is going to be the fifth part. This is Azumi here, and let's go investigate this mysterious scream that we heard at the end of the last video. So, actually, let me look at this store one more time. Alright, that's just a bayonet. That's not the one that I want. Okay, so I only have 87 shots left of that. Okay. Let's go. I was hoping to make it through the door before they saw me. I do not care about these things right now. Let's run right through the room. Alright, let me put some stuff on my... tool belt here so I have... so I can use some stuff. Alright, I do need to find some more medicines. Alright. Let's go down here. So there's some kind of monster down there already that I know about because I just heard it. Use the rope. Screen blacks out and she ties it on there. I do not like bats. I'll take the 10-point loss. Don't feel like dealing with those things. Alright, what does this switch do? No idea. Alright, if I remember correctly, there's going to be a boss in this room, and he's invisible for a good part of the fight. It's kind of like a mini-boss. He's like a chameleon, I guess. Or the predator, maybe. the heck was that? No, I can't run right. Really, dude. He is totally gonna kill me. Because I'm confused. I just want to hit the switch. Let me out of there. Or did I just end up? Yeah. Well, that was pointless. I ended up right back where I was. Alright, this time let's just try to run through without even fighting him. Some of these camera angles are tricky. Hey! Now I'm gonna die. Oh, I made it out! I made it out! Yeah! I can't believe that. Was not prepared. You need, like, some kind of item that emits light, and it makes him real easy to fight, but, yeah, I kept throwing those away. Heal a few times here. Well, a list of scheduled shipments. Oh, joy. My favorites. Check around the store. Get me another can of Coke. Like all that stuff there, and that she won't take anything else but two. Oh, what a saint. Left money for the two colas that she took. No, I just wanted to unlock the door, not go through it. Here. Yeah, it actually opened into a weird area. Mm-hmm. good dodge right there. Oh, I getting close to the house with the screams. You know, it's not gonna be just as easy as walking in the front door. Floor. The drawer's bolted in place. If I only had something to remove these bolts, like a wrench. So I guess I have to find a wrench. I'm willing to guess that Mr. Douglas's garage, where his truck was at, probably has a wrench. We're gonna go out the front door and not mess around with that tunnel. Not a fan of that tunnel. I would rather go this way. Now I have to fight these things. Oh, finally out. For my M14A1, whatever it was. Alright, I don't know which desk it is. Oh great, so it makes me go ask him. I forgot about that. I mean, I'm sure he wouldn't mind me just like borrowing a wrench with all these monsters around. Why would I have to go just to ask? You're such a goody two shoes, Aya. It sounds like someone's in there, but bolts. Okay then. Use one of my tools from the garage. Yep. Don't mention it. No, he's the one that bolted it up. Well, thanks, dude. Could have like not bolted it up and saved me a trip. would have been a pretty nice thing to do. Or I have a little bit of a backbone and just say, hey, I'm taking this wrench for a little bit. Yeah, I'm sure he won't mind. He just told you to go ahead. Now we gotta run all the way back there. I swear they just did that to make the game longer. Have to backtrack like this. Let's go deal with the screaming. Key item. Monkey wrench use. And yay, there's a hole in the wall. Okay, so what do I have? A flare. That's a full recover. I'll need the GPS. Rifle's out of bullets. Hydra rounds. And when those are done, then we can switch over to regular bullets. Hydra rounds do a bit more damage, and we're about to fight a boss. So, yay. Looking forward to that. And then this will be the end of the daytime section of Dryfield. Okay, our mitochondria will have the last laugh, huh? Let's go with... Yeah, energy shot. Boost my damage to get away from him. Got him. Now I get it. Your ease. Things are getting interesting now. Now we're having some kind of psychedelic something or other trip. Kinda lost it and roasted him. That's my guess. Oh, there's my experience and currency for winning the fight anyway. Oh, here we go with the hospital room stuff again. I'm out. See you later, guys. And now it's the start of the nighttime section of Dryfield. Doing. I told you he was up to something. Gotta be. He looks suspicious. Wait, the old man told me where you'd gone. Madigan, is that you? Could you please point that thing elsewhere? Dude, you had your gun pointed at me. And you're gonna casually act like, oh, I will, like that never happened. There's a creature nest. Okay, and that's going to be the end of, I think this is part 5. That would be the Dryfield daytime section. Of Parasite Eve 2. Thank you for watching. Please give me a like and subscribe.